who's well off and who have everything could help those who have nothing at all. And those that are up and feeling stronger now could help those who are about to fall. Then the world would be a better place for living, more forgiving every day. Those that have learned how to hold their own could help those who are slipping away. Those that have loved and lost everything could help those who have never loved at all. And those that are free now no longer feel the pain could help those who are still behind the wall. And then the world would be a better place for living, more forgiving every day. If those that have learned how to hold their own could help those who are slipping away. Sometimes I feel I'm slipping away.